You're watching Czar Films Variety Channel. Hi there and welcome to today's video. My name is Czar and we are going to show you how to install a WD Blue 250GB M.2 2280 SSD drive into our Acer Aspire E5-576-392H. And it's not very hard to do. Anyone can do it. You just need to take your time. So first off, there are three screws in the compartment that you need to remove. So you want to go ahead and get a micro screwdriver set. I'll put a link below so that you can get these three screws out. So we'll go ahead and do that. And what the goal here is to not replace the internal terabyte drive, but to use this as a boot drive, and then that makes this computer much more faster and capable. So you want to be careful, don't lose the screws. Now in the upper right corner here is a tab. You want to go ahead and pull up on it. There we go. Don't be afraid to tug on it, it won't break. Just be careful. And there you go. So you pop the three all up in the top part, then pull it out of its slots. See, there's some slots, so when you put it back in, it's just gonna go the same way, just like that. So there we are. Now, here's the good part. So here we have our two RAM chips. One is 4GB and one is 2GB. We're eventually gonna pull the two and replace it with an 8GB. So, this is our solid state drive, okay? And this is the slot for it, and they were kind enough to supply a set screw to hold it down. Be sure to use any static procedures. You want to make sure the computer is off and not plugged in. Okay, and here is our SD drive, and the teeth, the golden teeth, are the parts that go in that area first, okay? So, first off, we are going to remove this set screw. It's really small and tiny. And it's just in there very snugly. You don't want to lose this one because they're hard to come by. So you take that off and put that in a safe place. And now you go ahead and take your SD drive. There we go. You got to get it in at an angle just like that so it's sort of standing up. And we'll get a little side angle of that. So, again, you want to just place it in there until, don't force it, but just sort of ease it in, just like we did. Just ease it in so it's angled up like that. Then get your set screw that they provided. And you want to just go ahead and push that down. And you don't want to screw it too tight. There we go. And again, you're just trying to get it down until it's snug, just like that. No harder, you don't want to strip it. So there you go, that's how you install your 250GB SSD drive. You're going to go ahead and put the slots back in. Push down on this end, and in the middle here. You want to make sure that one pops in. There we go, pops in just like that. Don't be afraid to press it a little bit. Then we go ahead and put our screws back in. So with this upgrade, and eventually a RAM upgrade, you get a really powerful computer for not a whole lot of money. So we really, really like this idea. We really can't wait to power it up. So that is how you install your 250GB SSD drive. Thank you so much for watching. Please smash that like button. Please subscribe and please comment below. Thank you.